Hey guys, today we're going to be talking about the song Catch the Wind from the album Starlight. This song's at 87 beats per minute. And first thing we're going to go over is the reintro groove, like this. From there, we have our verse groove. It'll go like this. From there, we have our chorus groove, and it'll go like this. Next, we have the bridge, and the bridge will go like this. From there, we're just going to build up the bridge into one last chorus groove, and it'll go like this. All right, let's put it all together and see what it sounds like.